So I was introduced to the concept of biodynamics about 30 years ago. I mean, I've been gardening for about 40 years. And as a young herbalist, so many of the preparations, the way that they're prepared, and like the 500, which is buried in a cow horn into the earth, I thought, this makes sense for herbalists, because we know what it is to work with plants, we know what it is to prepare them in different ways, and we also understand something about small doses, we know something about potentizing. All of those things are aspects of using the button in preparations. Mm. So it was a really easy kind of step into that world, and especially as one of the kind of deepest, shall we say, principles is to really offer these preparations in healing for the earth. Mm-hmm. So for us as herbalists, because we're always receiving the gifts of the plants, for me as a gardener and also one who values the plants in wild places, I wanted to always feel like there was a reciprocity. Mm-hmm. So these preparations for me are both a reciprocity and gratitude for what I'm being given in my gardens. We harvest over about 800 pounds of herbs from our 2.5 acres. And the preparations also for me, really, they really enliven the soil, mm-hmm. and not just this, you know, nitrogen and potassium and all those types of, you know, substances. They really enliven, I like to say, kind of the life force that's within the soil, mm-hmm. that then enlivens the medicine that we're growing and we're harvesting, and then in the ways that we prepare with prayer and good intention and love. For me, from having been making medicine almost 40 years, can see that ultimately what's the biggest part, I think, of our plant medicine is not so much the constituents, though that's an important part and important for us as herbalists to understand the particular plant part that we're harvesting, the time of the day, the time of the season, all of that is important. But there's something about the spiritual life force that also, I think, biodynamics allows to enter into our plant medicine, that then in turn, in an unseen way, enters into us as humans and allows, for me, the medicine path really then allows us to heal, to really fully embody the gift of being human, which in my part, you know, my feeling is to really heal our heart so we can live from a loving, heartfelt place. We can do our work from that place. We can connect with other humans from that place. We can connect with the beautiful, beautiful, incredible world that we live in from that place. We can honor our ancestors, those that work with us that we cannot see, but we can feel them. So there's something for me about the biodynamic practices of using these preparations that really, for me, help us to really evolve our consciousness, to be fully loving, spirit-filled humans that are also supporting the life of the soil, and then the way that we work with the rhythms. You know, the calendar offers that reminder of working with the seasonal rhythms, particularly the lunar rhythms. I know for myself as a herbalist, I feel like though understanding rhythms, though it might seem so simple to us, is actually quite profound in being so foundational, I think, to how it is that we address whatever the health conditions might be for somebody, that coming into rhythm with the seasonal solar lunar and the, you know, just the cosmic rhythms that are always with us, I think that really is profound for our journey in healing wholeness.